That's true. Right? This is.
It's funny because you'll do stuff like this, but there's dirt on the sides of you. Like, you would ride this any day of the week. Yeah. We used to go and hike and come off this edge and go look for trilobites and stuff like that.
Are they all picked out now, you think?
Oh, no, you can easily find them because every season there's more that wash up through the river.
Oh, interesting.
If you go down into the river, it's just washed up.
So,
you won't find any.
So I needed full finger gloves today. Supposedly that campsite 2 overlook, it's right when you get the dirt road to go back. Yeah, you can. Depends on what time it is. Yeah. An elevation marker? Oh, one of those old-timey ones? Some slick rock for you. I'm really glad that they decided to put this here.
I know. We just hang them all on the tree like ornaments. Maddie and Jackson said don't worry that.
Okay.